New York has a very strange hamburger identity. It's in the same way that New York City is obviously the melting pot of America, it really has become the same thing for hamburgers. You can probably find just about any hamburger you want in New York City. I estimate that a new hamburger restaurant opens up in New York City roughly every 2 weeks. Fritzl's Lunchbox, it's in Bushwick. And that's a guy who came from high-end restaurants. He comes from, I think, Roberta's. They grind their own beef, and it's very loosely ground, and it's amazing. Fritzl's is a burger that has this umami miso soy mayo on top that is phenomenal. Okay, Hard Time Sundays you'll never get to, but I hope you do someday. That's because it is so far out in Mill Basin, Brooklyn. It's out there. But it's a guy named Andrew Zurica, who is a burger savant. This guy's unbelievable. And he is making just a very straightforward, fresh ground beef, cooked on a flat top in his truck. You can ask for onions, you can ask for a double. It's straightforward American cheese with a potato roll. It's amazing. Yeah, another great newcomer, Genuine Roadside, Schweid & Sons Beef, the same guys that supplied Five Guys with their great meat. They have a burger on the menu that's called the Smokestack. It's like a barbecue, smoked Gouda, jalapeno thing that is amazing. Emily is on Fulton Avenue in Clinton Hill neighborhood in Brooklyn. Another great newcomer. It's a dry aged beef burger that is amazing. Now, what's funny is that Emily is a pizza place. It's a place that Chef Matt Hyland, who came from Spotted Pig, I went there for the first time for the pizza. And he said, why don't you get in the burger? And I said, I didn't even know you had a burger on the menu. It is an amazing, amazing burger. I was there just a couple nights ago and looked around, and I'd say more people have the burger in front of them than the pizza.